when I saw that woman kissing someone else, just, I betraying her husband, I felt pure rage. It was like something had been taken from me again. And do you know, if I could, I'd just go to her house and I'd go in to find her sitting at the kitchen table, and I'd wrap my hand in her long blonde hair and I'd jerk her head back. I'd just jerk it back. And then I'd pull her down to the ground and I would just smash her head all over the floor!
Jesus Christ, Rachel. What the hell is wrong with you? I've spent the past hour driving around looking for you. You scared the shit out of Anna. Do you know that? She thought you were gonna... She wanted to call the police. So just... Leave us alone. You can ruin your own life if you want to, but you're not gonna destroy ours. Protect you anymore.
Oh my God.
Rachel, open the door.
Kathy, I just need a sec.
Are you okay? Rachel, open the door.
I have a stomach flu, okay? I just
need... You don't have a flu. What the fuck, Rachel? I'm not stupid. Rachel!
Kathy, just go away!
Come on, come on, son. say fuck you, honey boy.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!